I am Xu Huang. I have dedicated my life to refining and honing my skills in battle in order to discover my true inner strength. I currently serve beneath Lord Cao Cao and assist him in his efforts to end the chaos. I believe that only true strength can create the world of peace that he seeks. Our Lord has decided to face Yuan Shao, who happens to be his childhood friend. He's even willing to sacrifice friendship in order to realize his ambitions. Very well. I shall follow him anywhere.
Xu Huang, I know that you are always trying to advance your skills in the martial arts. Worry not, for I shall allow you many opportunities to improve them. We shall advance our army to Guandu to force a showdown with Yuan Shao. Even though the enemy army is large, Yuan Shao is an inept commander. They will be no match for us. Xu Huang, I want you to position yourself between Bai Ma and Yan Jin and aid whoever is in trouble. If you see an opportunity to crush the enemy, then by all means, take it.
Father, I didn't know you liked sightseeing. Are you sure it's safe for you to leave the main camp?
I thought I would go and see Yuan Shao's face myself. Besides, Huan Yu is here. I need not worry. Well then, I leave the main camp to you. Ah! Guan Yu and I will reinforce Bai Ma Castle. Xiaohu Dun, go to Yanji, and Xiao Pi to Guandu Castle.
This isn't looking good.
There's another notch for my great axe!
Did you think you could overcome this place?
Yan Liang, Cao Cao, I'll make you pay!
This isn't going so well. The enemy is sure to open their stores at Wu Chao. Keep pressing them until they do.
I won't be denied next time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Here? Then I must lay down my sword.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Might be difficult.
It'll take more than just you to stop me.
Incredible!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
There's another notch for my great axe.
I won't lose a second time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Wen Chou? Prepare to die, Cao Cao.
Is this the end?
The front needs supplies. Open up Wu Chao!
Right on cue! Liberate Wu Chao!
Incredible!
Don't think you'll get away with that. I won't lose a second time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Weapon like that only means one thing. Quickly, destroy them before they reach the castle gate.
Come, hit me with everything you got.
This may be the end for my army.
certainly is noisy. What is happening?
The enemy has attacked Wu Chao. It's in flames.
What's that? Cao Cao, you pretentious fool!
I must retreat, for now.
There's another notch for my great axe!
Like a moth drawn to a flame. Master Yuan Shao's crudeness is maddening. Our attack shall be a thing of beauty.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
You should have brought your allies with you. I won't be denied next time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige.
I won't lose a second time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Beautiful skill.
Are you trying to make me angry?
Everybody, follow their lead!
All right. All units, sally forth!
Such prowess. May my body and soul be yours hereafter.
We'll be right back.
through!
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses! Eat this! There's a notch for my great axe!
Such impressive skill!
We have a chance to win this!
You should know your place.
Witness my strength!
The honor of my family's name, smeared in the mud.
There's another notch for my great axe!
Yuan Shao is dead. He was concerned only with pride and ignored the opinions of his advisors. Whereas we believed in ability, valued good counsel. His battle was over. It started. There are still bigger threats to our power out there than Yuan Shao. We must prepare for the inevitable battles ahead and deal with them when they come. Liu Bei, in this land today, there are but two true heroes. Can you name them?
No. I'm afraid that I lack the wisdom to make such a judgment.
Then I'll tell you. The two most able men are though two heroes move through this land, only one can rule. And that will be me. Remember that, Liu Bei!
We were victorious at the Battle of Guandu. To defeat a much larger army with a smaller one, I am most impressed with my lord's abilities. That makes our lord's greatest enemy, Liu Bei in Zhongling. However, Liu Bei is fleeing alongside his people. must I really attack innocent peasants as well? Is Liu Bei a great leader guiding his people? Or is he merely a coward using his people as a shield? Well, I guess there is only one way to find out.
Chu Huang, your performance at Guandu was amazing. It was because of your skills that we were able to evade Yuan Shao's army. In this battle, I want you to pursue Liu Bei, who is trying to escape to Zhangling, and slay him. If anyone gets in your way, be they peasant or soldier, you are to show them no mercy. I see you do not believe in battles for reasons such as this. However, it is imperative that we eliminate Liu Bei now. Understood? Whatever you do, don't let Liu Bei get away!
No one gets by here! Absolutely no one! Come on! This bridge belongs to me, and the toll for passage is death! Hey! Anybody who wants death, come and get it!
Those who stand in my way do so at their own risk. Prepare yourself! You dare face the dragon of Shangshan?
This isn't looking good.
How did he survive that bloodbath all on his own?
Next time, I shall emerge victorious!
There's another notch for my great axe!
Well done. You are a true warrior.
Well, that's it for me. I sure hope my brother's okay.
War is far more a battle of wits than of swords.
strategy. There's another notch for my great axe! Belongs to Xu Huang!
The time is now. Master Liu Bei, first of all, allow these flames to light your path. The road ahead will be long. But the destination is certain.
Leave the rest to me.
This is one of Zhuge Liang's tactics, the sleeping dragon.
Belongs to Xu Huang!
I won't be denied next time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Defensive positions. We must let the people escape. My lord, you must escape.
Never. I will not leave my people here.
It was my hope that I would hear such words from you. Now is the time. Our strategy now will open the path to a better tomorrow.
Such impressive skill!
Oh!
show no mercy.
I devote my skills to Liu Bei's great virtue.
I won't be denied next time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Here to test your skills?
Crush them!
Witness my strength!
Now is the time to show them what we can do.
Hang on! We must wait for our chance to retaliate!
We're next. We must all live to fight another day.
Master Liu Bei, this way!
I must fulfill my oath. Fall back!
There's another notch for my great axe.
I'll never back down from a fight.
You came for me? Thank you. You thought you could just get away with that?
Aren't going so well. Retreat!
There's another notch for my great axe.
You shall suffer for that.
I need reinforcements.
I shall avenge the death of my men.
Come on!
As long as the people are suffering, I shall fight for them!
There's another notch for my great axe!
The battle has reached its conclusion. Liu Bei abandoned his people, and now they are in misery. However, they bring it upon themselves by trusting in one such as him. If we can keep this up, then all of those opposed to us will surrender without incident. Our dreams of a land unified under our rule shall soon be realized.
I almost had Liu Bei at Changbon, but he managed to get away. He was within my grasp, and I failed. This is most regrettable. Afterwards, we lost the Battle of Chi Bi to Sun Quan and Liu Bei. The damages were great, but our lord managed to regroup and immediately set out for Guanzhong. If we can capture the lands of Guanzhong, the advantage will shift in Wei's favor. We must do this as quickly as possible in order to bring an end to the chaos.
Our forces shall head west to conquer Guanzhong while Liu Bei and Sun Quan are busy squabbling over Jing. This is the perfect opportunity to expand our influence. The regional lords of Guanzhong have all banded together and assembled at Tong Gate. I shall move north and cross the river in order to attack the enemy from behind. Xu Huang, I want you to cross the river from the north and position yourself for a joint attack. I know you think it cowardly to attack the enemy from behind, but I am counting on you. Draw the enemy out with a direct attack on Tong Gate. Xu Zhu and I will cross the Yellow River and strike their rear.
Attacking their rear? That is indeed a daring move. All right, we'll march on Tong Gate from the north. This base belongs to Xu Huang!
Okay, cross the river and hit them from behind. You beasts of Guanzhong, do you think that you can stop me? Do not falter. We must cross quickly. Now, move it!
So you must be looking for trouble.
Cao Cao is moving north. They're trying to box us in. Don't let it happen.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
There's another notch for my great axe.
You're by yourself. You must have some courage. Now,
there's another notch for my great axe.
Ah!
I'll protect your Kalka with my life!
Get lost, I have no interest in you.
Oh, what did you do?
They're trying to take the base! Stop them!
Show no mercy. I won't be denied next time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
So you must be looking for trouble.
Because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
We'll cross at Wei Shui and join the attack on Cao Cao.
We'll end up surrounded if we're not more careful.
Han Sui is an old friend of our master's. What say we use that relationship to our advantage?
Get rid of the officers around Han Sui and isolate them!
Deceiving one's own friend. This is a dishonorable battle.
Fellow warrior, allow me to offer a helping hand.
Impressive feat of skill.
You're by yourself. You must have some courage.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Such an impressive feat of skill. Let's put our differences aside and discuss old times.
Cao Cao! What is going on here?
I won't lose a second time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
What? Han Sui was seen visiting with Cao Cao?
Oh, come on. That's not all you've got. Put your heart into it.
Answer me this. Do you fight for what is right? Or for something else?
That question has no place on the battlefield. In battle, you must only be true to your skill with the blade. There. Is that what you wanted to know? I applaud your bravery. Trying to cause trouble with your dirty tricks,
someone like you on my side.
As a gentleman of Guanzhong, I must stop.
Witness my strength.
If you're a true warrior, then I shall not hold back. Now, tear Tang Gate asunder. See how you fare against my strength.
Our attack shall be a thing of beauty.
I will protect Tong Gate and all of Guanzhong. Come on! Ma Chao runs and hides from no one. I'll never give in to the likes of you.
My strength.
A worthy opponent. I'm looking forward to the rematch.
There's another notch for my great axe.
Though I have defeated many of the regional lords of Guanzhong, those remaining shall definitely cause us problems when we attempt to take the land. We must dispose of them now while we still can. Once we subdue Guanzhong, our forthcoming strategy should be easier to develop. Let us continue on the path to unifying the land beneath our rule.
Our victory at Tong Gate was brief, for Liu Bei established the land of Shu in the Yi province. The land is now divided into three between our lord, Liu Bei, and Sun Quan. And now, Sun Quan has advanced his army on Heifei. Our defenses there are weak. This will surely prove to be a difficult struggle. However, I have trained for situations such as this. I shall overcome this adversity and lead the forces of Wei to victory!
Xu Huang, you performed magnificently at Guanzhong. The regional lords were trembling before your might. I want you to demonstrate that same valor against Wu. Wu has begun to advance their army towards Heifei, knowing that our forces there are weak. I must hurry. Lead an army there to see to its defense. There are several bases located throughout Heifei. Take advantage of them. Slowly proceed forward and wipe out the enemy formation. Xu Huang, I want to see them tremble in fear of your skills.
Everyone, procure a neutral base and prepare for the enemy!
My lord, the enemy is advancing toward the neutral bases!
This base belongs to Xu Huang!
We'll ready an ambush to divide the enemy army!
Captured a base.
Now, take them all out at once.
You wish to face them.
Now we can attack them further from that base.
We must not be so careless!
Forward for honor! With my spear, I will sever the threads of Wu's destiny!
an ambush! Turn back and rebuild the camp! Can't hold them off much longer!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent!
There's another notch for my great axe!
Show no mercy. Damn it! I can't hold up! I won't be denied next time.
There's another notch for my great axe. Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Sorry, I'm late.
Another notch for my great axe!
Well done. Now, we move to counterattack.
Such impressive skill!
Is that one of ours?
All right. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's time to heat things up, and here I go.
I won't be denied next time.
There's another notch for my great axe.
wisdom and courage to get us through this.
Yeah, like you could ever stop me. That wasn't bad. You don't stand a chance!
I won't lose a second time!
There's another notch for my great axe!
You think you can handle the great gun, Ning?
Witness my strength!
Retreat ain't so bad! See ya!
There's another notch for my great axe!
Come! Hit me with everything you got!
Now is the time to show them what we can do!
There's another notch for my great axe!
Could break through our forces.
Did you think you could overcome this base?
Yes. Just because we're supplied, it doesn't mean we can't fight! We'll see who takes his head. You dare stand before me, you rats!
Witness my strength!
Farewell!
There's another notch for my great axe!
Witness my strength!
I must approach this calmly. Time to retreat.
There's another notch for my great axe!
A smaller force defeating a much larger army. That is the beauty of strategy. Wu must have thought they would win that battle and are surely disappointed. We probably won't be hearing from them for a while. Now we must turn our attention to Liu Bei. But we won't be able to do anything until we've allowed some time for our current wounds to heal.
And you,
this bu-
Following the Battle of Heifei, fighting in Jing began to intensify. Meanwhile, Shu advanced their troops to make an attack on Fawn Castle. The Shu attack was led by Guan Yu, whom I had fought with at Guandu. The chaos had indeed made him even stronger than before. He truly deserves the title God of War, which has been bestowed upon him. It is a warrior's duty to fight his lord's enemies, whomever they may be. This includes old friends. Guan Yu, prepare yourself, for I shall spare you no mercy.
Kao Ren shall serve as the commander for this battle at Fawn Castle. I can only hope that he can fulfill his duties for our lord, who is far away in Shu Chang. The enemy commander is Guan Yu. He is likely to try and use the rain in his attack against us. Focus on holding your position and striking only when the time is right. The Wu forces will be joining up shortly. I am relying on you more than ever, Shu Huang. The constant honing of your skills shall pay off in the battle against Guan Yu.
So now, Wu is begging for our help. So they fear Guan Yu that much. Guan Yu, this time, nobody can stop us, not even you.
We must hold out until the reinforcements get here.
Here I am, everyone. Shu Huang has arrived.
They're trying to take the base. Stop them!
Stop me?
There's another notch for my great axe!
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight! This should help us hold them off.
Yeah!
just because we're a supply ship.
Enemy spotted upstream by the river!
The river? Could they be planning a water attack?
Damn it! I can't... hold up!
It's over already.
There's another notch for my great axe.
It's not safe for you.
There's another notch for my great axe!
The water attack has failed, has it?
You're alone? You must long for death! We must let them steal all of the glory!
Their strategy has failed! All units counterattack!
There's another notch for my great axe!
This battle is far from over! Hold your positions!
Did you think you could overcome this base?
You're alone? You must long for death!
Not bad.
Witness my strength! Witness my strength!
There's another notch for my great axe!
Yeah!
brought your allies with you.
You'll not get past us!
Come!
How embarrassing to call for help from Wu.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses!
Now, all units move to counterattack! Defend yourself! Or suffer death by my blade. It's been too long, Xu Huang. I'm glad to see you came.
You're a good friend, but as an opponent of Wei, you're also my enemy.
Fair enough. Then let us express our mutual respect through battle.
And as true friends, provide each other a real challenge.
I shall put an end to this. Don't expect me to go easy.
Come then. Let's let our blades do the talking.
Witness my strength!
Damn. It's over already.
There's another notch for my great axe!
Witness my strength! Witness my strength!
I will forever fight for my brother's ambition.
Witness my strength! Witness my strength!
Your skills are impressive. Though I have failed as a warrior, this is a glorious end. Farewell, and thank you.
We defeated Guan Yu. I had no particular grudge against him, but it is the duty of a warrior to defeat his opponent, no matter how great a hero he may be. I owe it to all of you that I was able to answer the call at that instant. With this, we have managed to remove yet another obstacle in our Lord's path. I shall continue to serve loyally and fulfill my duties until an end is brought to this chaos.
It was during the final days of the year 200 AD when the Han Dynasty saw its end. Its demise ushered in a new era of chaos, brought on by several regional lords vying to rule China. There were those who sought absolute power, as well as those who fought for justice, and some simply fought for the sake of their beliefs. Many would rise and fall in their attempts to dominate the land. Xu Huang, from the Heidong region. He first made a name for himself while serving Yang Feng during the Yellow Turban Rebellion. After the defeat of Dong Zhuo, he dedicated his life to protecting the young Emperor Xian. After escaping Chang'an, Emperor Xian ordered Xu Huang to take him to Luoyang. Once there, they encountered Cao Cao, who intended to abduct the young emperor. Cao Cao was impressed with Xu Huang and invited him to join his army. Xu Huang accepted the offer and swore his loyalty. Xu Huang realized that his pursuit of true strength would be best facilitated by serving Cao Cao. In turn, Cao Cao relied on Xu Huang's abilities and always had him present on the battlefield. In 209 AD, Fan Castle in Jing was attacked and surrounded by Guan Yu. Upon hearing this, Xu Huang immediately volunteered to lead reinforcements to help the defending general Cao Ren. Although Guan Yu was an old friend whom he greatly respected, Xu Huang did not let his personal feelings affect his duties. He tore through Guan Yu's forces and rescued Cao Ren, saving Fan Castle. A few years after the Battle of Fan Castle, Cao Cao died from illness and Cao Pi inherited the kingdom. Although he served a new master, Xu Huang's pursuit of true strength did not waver. He continued to contribute a great deal in the Wei effort to unify the land. These tales, passed on for generations, have endured the tests of time and continue to fascinate their listeners even today.
chaos. It continues yet. I still have so far to go. In order to bring peace to the land, I must become even stronger. I will not rest. Not until my destiny is fulfilled.